Slastic here. So today I have some The Nightmare Before Christmas figure boxes here. These are not blind boxes. By the way, if you think my voice is a little weird or if I am breathing heavy, it's because I'm still fighting a flu, so please excuse my voice. But for now, I'm so excited about these four figures because they are so perfect for Christmas. Like I said, these are not blind boxes because on the top you can actually see which figure you're going to get. For example, this one is going to have figure number one, Welcome to Christmas Town. And here is how the front of the box looks. And on the side, you can see some of the figures you can collect. There are four in this collection, and this is series one. I have no idea what extra lineup means, but oh well. So the first one is Welcome to Christmas Town. The second one is Snowman Jack. The third one is It's a Dream World. And the fourth one is Jack with Vampire Teddy. So without further ado, let's get started with our first box, which in this case is Welcome to Christmas Town. Okay, so they come in little pieces and it comes with an instruction. So you have to assemble these little pieces together. Here is the first figure all put together, and I'm actually really, really impressed with the quality of this figure. As you can see, the texturing is super nicely done. The paint job is so nice, and look at the details on this Jack. Oh, he's got a little plastic piece. There you go. So you can see the details on this Jack is just really amazing. Just look at his suit and everything. And the Christmas tree even is textured and painted really nicely. And Zero, by the way, is semi-clear, so that's really awesome. Totally reminds you of the scene where, you know, he enters the Christmas town. That is so cool. So here's my first figure. Here is my second figure box, which is the Snowman Jack box. Let's open this up and see how it looks assembled together. Snowman Jack figure is in two parts. So the first one is obviously Snowman Jack holding an umbrella right here. And the arms are really tough to put in. I could not put them all in. I don't know if you can see, but it's like coming off a little bit. So it's a little tough to put in, but it might be just my figure. I'll have to figure that out. With an X-Acto knife, I might have to cut a little bit inside and just try to, you know, jam the arm parts in. But other than that, I think this figure looks really amazing. I don't know if you can actually tell, but the snowball parts are actually a bit pearly. So here's the Snowman Jack. The second part of this figure is this figure of three elves riding on a wooden polar bear, which I thought was really cute. And yes, this figure can stand up on its own very, very, very nicely. And I love, love, love the paint detailing on these. Can you see they even textured the wood? So nice. Here is the third figure box set, which is It's a Dream World. So let's open it up. And that's it. That's done already. Jack, you don't need to assemble him at all. Oops. I'm so sorry, Jack. As you can see, it's a bed full of little elves. They're all dreaming. And I just love the details on this bed too. They textured the bed and everything. It's so amazing. The paint job is superb also. Let's take a look at this Jack too. He has such a cute facial expression and he's just awing over the little sleeping elves. Very cool. I love, love, love his pose too. And he goes right over them like this. So they're like sleeping and he's like, oh, how sweet. And here is the fourth box with Jack with Vampire Kitty. I actually did not purchase this myself. This was sent to me from one of my viewers. I believe it was sent from Holly. So thank you so much, Holly. Ooh, I think she kind of assembled some of the parts. So let's look at the instruction. So I actually assembled this figure together, but no matter how well I actually peg them into the base, they still fall out. So I think some super glue is in order. I definitely will use some super glue to glue them down in a bit, but they do fit really nicely. And this figure is so nice. Look at the Christmas tree too. It's so wonderful. And he's all dressed in his Christmas Santa Claus outfit, which I thought was really awesome. So here is my last figure. Here are all of the figures I got from my figure boxes, and I love them so much. For little figures, they were super detailed and they were just so amazing. If I have to pick one, my favorite is definitely the first one, which is Welcome to Christmas Town. I think that figure is amazingly put together and I love it so much. Which one's your favorite? Please let me know in the comment section below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye guys!